Welcome to the Dutch labor market. As a European citizen, you are allowed to work in the European Union. However, each country has different regulations concerning employment contracts. For instance, many people in the Netherlands work with a temporary employment contract. Some of them, including many people from other countries, work through private employment agencies. This is how temporary employment works in the Netherlands. A company searches for staff through a private employment agency. The agency searches for the right people, who are able and willing to carry out the work. As a private employment agency worker, you are not employed by the company, but by the agency instead. The agency is responsible for paying your wages correctly and on time. The company that you work for is responsible for your supervision and safety at the workplace. Please prepare properly if you are thinking about traveling to the Netherlands for work. Are you familiar with Dutch society? Where will you live and what will it cost? Which insurances should you have? And who can help you with this? Try to compare the costs with those in your own country. Have you been offered a contract by a private employment agency? Only sign if you fully understand the contract and are aware of how much you will earn and how many hours you will work. The majority of private employment agencies are well organized and are SNA registered. But always remember to check who you are signing a contract with. Paying recruitment fees is forbidden in the Netherlands. Don't do it. In short, good preparation will allow you to work without any issues in the Netherlands. Welcome to the Dutch labor market.